What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about hiding the task view button using GPO. So let's get right into that. All right, so within my environment, I am logged into my domain controller. From here, I'm going to click on Start. Within Start, I'm going to locate the Windows Administrative Tools folder, open that up, and I'm going to locate and click on the Group Policy Management. So once this loads up, I'm going to go inside my Group Policy Objects folder. I'm going to right-click on it and then click on New. Now, my new GPO name, I'm going to give it the following, and I'm going to click on OK. Locate your new GPO, right-click on it, and then click on Edit. Now, within here, we need to go inside the User Configuration, Policies, Administrative Templates, Start Menu and Taskbar, and locate the option to hide the task view button. Now, for here, I don't have it. Okay, and the reason why I don't have it is because that option is only dedicated for the Windows 11 22H2 build. So that means we need to download the latest and greatest administrative templates. So open up your favorite browser. We're going to go into this website, and this is what we need. We need the administrative templates for Windows 11 2022 build 22H2. So click on download. It's going to download the MSI. Now for Chrome, it's going to download the MSI file for you. Once it's done, and I'm within Chrome, so I'm going to click on the arrow and then click on Show in Folder. And it's going to open up my Downloads folder. So I'm going to right-click on that MSI and then click on Install. Click on Run and just follow the prompts. So click Next here, accept the license and terms, and click Next. Now pay attention to where it's going to drop these files because this is the path. And then I'm going to click Next here, and then Install. It's going to start copying all the new files, and you're done. So click Finish. So go inside that path of where those files are dropped into, and you're going to see a lot of stuff. You're going to copy your folder that is your language. For me, it is ENUS, English. And then inside this folder, you're going to see a bunch of ADMX files. So copy your language folder and all those ADMX files, and then open up your system volume folder. Inside that folder, you're going to see your domain. Click inside your domain and then go inside policies. Now, within policies, we want to create a folder called policy definitions. The reason why you want to create policy definitions is because it's going to create a central store for you, and then you're going to drop all those files into here. Cool? Nice. So open up your new policy. And then within your policy, you're going to see the administrative templates. It's going to state policy definitions retrieved from the Sentru store. We just created a Sentru store and it's called policy definitions. Awesome. So open it up, go inside your start menu and taskbar, and you're going to see the hide the task view button option. Cool. Double click on it. By default, it is not configured, so you're going to enable it, you're going to apply it, and then you're going to OK it, and then you're going to close your GPO. Now, within my environment, I have an organizational unit that I want to apply this GPO, and it's called Windows. So I'm going to right-click on that OU, I'm going to click on Link an Existing GPO, and then I'm going to locate my new GPO, and then click OK, and that's it. Hopefully, you guys enjoy, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.